House movies, a kind of death in the family. Philip Seymour Hoffman, 46 years old, an actor famously shy and generous, his brilliant work forged in self-doubt and greatness. He had struggled with addiction, and as so many families across this country know, all the love and admiration in the world can't guarantee addiction. Well, but ABC's Ryan Smith now on What We Learned Late Today.